car back at Oracle Park, as you can see some persons trying to wave. Anyway, we're at the top of the order in the fifth, at the top of the fifth inning. Brandon, you know that.
They're a little problem. They're right now, wow.
I'm sorry if that person, okay, got yourself waving. Anyways, you, sadly, the Giants scored two last week. It's a great inning for the Giants, the bottom of the fourth. So hopefully the Mets can make it up this night. Let's see what happens, though. First pitch. Anyways, one strike. And, see if they can pull out, if the Mets can pull out what was a terrible inning last week. Where they had to bring in the relief pitcher only in the fourth inning. Single for Brandon Nimmo. You're on base. And that's good. That's good move. Let's see if we can continue this streak. Let's see if the Mets can continue this streak. According to you, this might be a long video. See if the Mets can continue this streak and possibly take that lead or tie up the game this way. Sorry, I couldn't get perfect footage of the ball. I can't because, you know, don't have 20 cameras. One ball. One ball. And Michael can forward. So that's pretty good so far. Let's see what Michael can do. Two balls. And Michael can forward. Two balls. So that's actually really good. Two and up. And Michael can forward. And it scores 2-1. Not the score, but 2 balls, 1 strike. And let's see what's going to happen now. That's a great home run that's about to happen.
No, he was in normal position for a lot of strikes.
Okay. 2-2. Pitcher's count. There's about to be a big hit here. A big hit. I'm telling you.